Tonight, Miami-Dade State Attorney Catherine Fernandez Rundle may be considering a run for statewide office. Our news partners at the Miami Herald report Fernandez Rundle recently met with Democratic political advisors about a potential 2018 bid. Politico reports they talked about running for governor, but the consensus was she'd have a rough time.